my convection oven. Gets a little warm on top, at least warm enough to run this Stirling engine.